Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, ScrapDiva29. Welcome back to my channel. I'm coming on today with a JoAnn's haul. I was able to stop in today and they had sale on the paper. Open stock paper was 50% off. Valentine's was 60% off. So I did grab a few things so I thought I would come on and share. So the first little Valentine's Day item I picked up is this little maker's foam stickers. And I just thought these were really cute. They have like little sayings on them and they're stickers. So I grabbed a pack of those. I also grabbed these little tiny pom-poms, and it says you get 100 of them, but they're just little tiny pom-poms, and I was wanting to make some more pom-pom tool bows, so I grabbed those. I did find some Valentine's Day sequins. I just thought this one was really, really pretty, and you get this one, and then you get little felt stickers, and then you get this one right here, which is just heart sequins, and then these little are felt stickers, hollow hearts. Super cute, and those again were 60% off, I believe. And then I also picked up a St. Patrick's Day sequence mix. I thought this would be fun to have in my stash, so I grabbed this mix right here, really pretty. I did grab a couple spools of ribbon. They look like this. It says love, and then the cute little lips. I thought would be cute to wrap up cookies, sugar cookies. I did get a couple embossing folders. These were on sale, I believe 60% off or 50% off. So I grabbed this one. It has like little hearts that you can emboss. And then this one is just like a cloud theme. I thought that was cute. So I grabbed those two. And then I did grab some bling. The bling was on sale. So I did get a bunch of bling. And it's just the Park Lane bling. And I just loved how shiny and how pretty it is. Look at that, isn't that gorgeous? So I like getting this when it's on sale. So I think it was 60% off, so I went ahead and grabbed it. It was either 50 or 60, I can't remember. But I really liked those tiny little hearts. I thought those were really pretty. And so I grabbed that. And then I also grabbed a huge bag of pom-poms, and you get plenty in there. And then what else did I grab? I grabbed some specialty paper, which was 50% off. So I grabbed this dotted acetate. I grabbed this really pretty piece of vellum. See how pretty that is? And I grabbed this 12 by 12 piece of vellum. I believe this is vellum. It has all the tiny hearts. I thought that was pretty. And then I grabbed several sheets of the American Craft single sheet, the single sheets that they have. And I just grabbed this one for Valentine's Day, and I'm sure you guys have seen all of these before. I've bought these before, so I plan on doing some more projects. I did get this really pretty one. It has like glitter in it, and it's like a solid pink. I thought that was nice. And then I did get these two, which I thought were cute, with the little dogs and that blue. It has like iridescent color to it. And then I've got a couple of heavyweight foiled cardstock. This one's pink and this one is red. And that is it. That is my JoAnn's haul today. Thanks for stopping by my channel. Leave a comment and I'll catch you in my next video. Bye for now.